Please pick up.
Hello?
Mom, it's me. Listen, I'm in so much trouble. My boss, he couldn't pay me today, and I'm almost out of time.
What? Where are you? I have to be next to you to transfer time.
Mom?
Come pick you up.
We're... Mom, I can't hear you. You're breaking up.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Mom? No, I must be in a dead zone. Excuse me, do you have any time to spare? I'm almost out.
Yeah, kid. Join the club.
Please.
Sorry, I've got nothing to share.
I can give you 30 seconds. 30 seconds, but I...
It's all I can share, honey. Take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
Hey, kid, what's the matter?
My time is almost up, and no one wants to transfer me any. So I understand if you don't either.
Well, I... Hey, don't cry. You can have all my time. I've lived for long enough. Here.
Just pushed Prince Derek out the window.
Prince Derek? He's alive! He landed on a giant pile of pillows. But what are a giant pile of pillows doing outside my castle?
Your Majesty, the 100,000 pillows you ordered have arrived.
Excellent, figures.
What happened?
Oh, he's waking up. I'm so sorry. Listen, I'm gonna think of a way to save you. I just need more of my brain cells to come back. Come on, think. I think I have an idea. Almost there.
Ugh. I'm up. Nice thinking using the sheets.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'd say I'm doing pretty good for someone who just got pushed out of tower.
Listen, I am so sorry. This is what I was trying to tell you. The Queen, she's been giving me a potion that's been taking away my brain cells.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I just realized you're talking normal now. Has she been doing this to you for years?
There he is. He's in here. Come on.
Almost there. Ugh. I'm up. Nice thinking using the sheets.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'd say I'm doing pretty good for someone who just got pushed out of tower.
Listen, I am so sorry. This is what I was trying to tell you. The Queen, she's been giving me a potion that's been taking away my brain cells.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I just realized you're talking normal now. Has she been doing this to you for years?
There he is. He's in here, guards. Take him away. Oh. He is the prince from the rival kingdom, and he was trying to poison the princess. No, stop.
Wait, the queen is lying.
Don't listen to the princess. Remember, she only has 10 brain cells. No, I'm smart now. My brain cells are coming back.
Silence. That's enough. Take this. You're going to drink that potion right now, or I will have the prince killed. Drink it, or the prince dies.
Good girl. Wait a minute, you little fake. Drink it for real. I can see your brain cells.
That's better. After all these years, the potion is starting to lose its power. It's wearing off much too quickly, and we can't have that happening, so I'm going to have to, get rid of you.
Me go bye-bye?
Yes, I can't have you becoming queen. No, no, don't cry. Here, take this. Can't have you alerting the guards now.
Soft, soft.
You're going to be an easy kill. Come here. Don't leave this room. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to think of a way to make the prince and your death look like an accident. Can't have you alerting the guards now.
Soft, soft.
You're going to be an easy kill. Come here. Don't leave this room. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to think of a way to make the prince and your death look like an accident.
Hello. Me? See cute, cute prince?
Princess, you're not supposed to be down here. And the prince isn't allowed any visitors, but... But go ahead. Just be real quick, because the queen doesn't want you seeing him in the dungeon.
Sublime.
You're welcome.
The queen wants me dead, 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 and she's gonna have your head.
Princess! No, she gave you the potion.
Hey, princey, look. Dingly dangly.
The key! Where did you get that?
Me see big guard sleeping, and shiny thing, so me take you.
Okay, well hurry, unlock my cell door and then... Sorry, use shiny thing to free prince.
Oh!
Good, now throw me the key so I can unlock these chains.
KK.
Hey, you two aren't allowed to be... Sorry, what was that? Couldn't quite hear you.
Muscular riz. Me likey.
Come on, we have to get to... Princess!
Brain cells, all of them, coming back fast.
You got this. The faster your brain cells come back, the faster you can outsmart the queen, alright?
Oh, no, outsmart me.
I don't think so. Stop, you can't do this. It's against...
I don't understand. I'm the princess. You're not supposed to be doing this. Why are you guys listening to her?
They're under an obedience spell, dear. They'll do whatever I say. Surprised you didn't figure that out with all those brain cells of yours. Here, drink this. And this time,
it's not a potion.
You poisoned this? So what makes you think that I'm gonna drink it?
I'm willing to trade you your life for his.
You made me dumb my whole life, you know that? Years of my life that I will never get back.
Oh, please. You were on cloud 9. You know what they say, ignorance is bliss. I was doing you a favor. But to show you that I mean business...
No, Derek!
You know how you can save him, dear.
You are a monster.
People do crazy things to remain in power. So what do you say?
Deal.
No.
That a girl. Just one sip is all it will take. Oh, this is so sad to watch. Now open up your cup so I can see. I only put a little bit in there, so let me see the bottom.
Looks like I finally outsmarted you.
What the heck is going on?
The queen had you under a spell. She was abusing her power. Please, set us free.
The prince has lost a lot of blood, but the medic might not get here in time.
I could save him if I just had a few more brain cells. Come on, please.
Susie? She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her.
This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to Act It Out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in here.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out, I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey? Oh my god, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down. But sir, I said shut it down. The game is offline. Good, I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So Daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off. All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom.
Let's talk about relationships!
Okay, what's going on with you?
Nothing! You go. Well, there was this guy at the bank that I thought was cute. But I don't anymore. Wow, that's juicy.
Ha! My name is Billy.
Yeah, sure.
Chicken?
Yes. I want it. I got it.
I don't know if we're gonna be able to film it again. I might regret this, but yes.
Oh no, you don't.
I'm sorry. I'm fine. I'm really fine. I'm sorry.
Hey there, buddy.
Is it me or are we best friends?
Yeah. I mean, I'm definitely your best friend.
That's great for you.
POV, different types of siblings.
A nice one.
It just seems like you've been kind of quiet lately.
I've been dealing with some school stuff.
Why don't you come sit right here and we can just have a little chat?
That would be nice, but I don't want to bother you. You sure?
Yeah, it'll be good for you. Come on.
Always in a mood one.
Mom just made cookies. Want one?
No thanks.
But they're your favorite and she made them for you.
Oh my god, literally I said no thank you. Please, can you leave?
You're so mean. I was just asking.
Literally, I don't have time for this today. Please get out. Close the door.
The one who's always getting you hurt.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. Ow!
Stop it. That didn't even hurt.
Yes, it did.
Oh my gosh, you're so dramatic. Stop. That did not hurt.
The one who likes to make fights.
Dude, do you remember when I was 6 and you were 3 and you freaking hit me in the back of the head with a baseball bat?
I'm sorry, what? No, I did not do that.
Okay, well, you wouldn't remember because you were 3.
I have a good memory. Yes, I would.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
No, you wouldn't. No, no,
yes,
no.
I would.
No,
yes, no, I would. Yes, I would. Yes, I would. Yes, I would. Your crush is gonna appear.
Oh no, my life is over.
Come on, sissy, it's not gonna be...
Mr. Smith.
You have a crush on your math teacher?
No. No one can know this.
No one can see your crush unless they make eye contact with you.
Oh yeah, that'll be great because nobody looks me in the eyes.
Hey, what are you doing?
Giving myself a fake fever so Mom won't make me go to school.
Nice try, honey. I heard that.
Bria?
Hey, how y'all doing?
I think the better question is, how are you doing?
Why do you have sunglasses on?
No reason.
Girl, be for real with us. What happened?
All right, fine. Just look above my head.
Well, what?
Having a crush on Mr. Smith is crazy.
I did not expect that.
Look, it's not my fault that I find older men attractive, all right? What am I gonna do?
I would suggest maybe go see a therapist.
Oh my gosh, Courtney, stop.
Jean, thanks for the help.
Bria, please remove the sunglasses. Bria. Please remove the sunglasses.
I just had laser eye surgery, so I can't.
Stop lying, Bria. You know sunglasses aren't allowed in the classroom.
We're not allowed to wear hats in the classroom either, Bria.
Come on.
Mr. Smith wants to see your eyes.
Hey, did you need any help with your homework?
No, nope, didn't need any help at all.
Okay, well, that's good. Bria, it's a little disrespectful to not look at me when I'm speaking to you. What's going on with you today? You're usually so friendly.
Have fun being broke and homeless. You know what? The heck with them. But I promise you guys, I would not leave you with her.
I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hon? I'll give you $20 for those 2 stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey! Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card. I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow!
Oh, goodness, I am so sorry.
Yeah,
not.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for?
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss, I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay. Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never suspect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. If you stick with me, I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two.
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me!
What?
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
I'm so sorry, this is so unlike her.
I know, she just attacked me out of nowhere, but it's okay, Your Majesty. I know she's different.
Thank you for understanding, dear.
No, Mom, she go like this.
Your Majesty, you have a meeting to attend to, and Prince Ken is here.
Prince Ken?
No, Maria, you will not be seeing Prince Ken. You are grounded for attacking Princess Rachel. You are to stay in your room until your father arrives home.
I wish I knew how to speak more words.
Maria, my dear, I'm back, and I've brought you a surprise.
bear!
I went back to the island and found him. He's quite friendly. I know you've been struggling, and I thought seeing him might make you feel less alone. We can keep the bear here in the palace if we'd like.
Good night, bear.
Hey, psst, Maria, it's me. The guards let me up. I just had to come see you. Princess Rachel tried to tell me you didn't want to talk to me, but I didn't believe her. She's always trying to create some drama. Whoa, is that a bear?
Oh, yes, that is Bear, my friend.
Your friend?
Yeah, he...
I just lost another life.
Another life? You want to tell me what on earth just happened to you?
Look, if I tell you, do you promise not to tell anyone else?
I promise. So you heal quickly and you have a lot of lives. Why were they trying to kill you?
They think that I'm cursed or some sort of alien, and to be honest, I'm starting to think that maybe I am. But either way, I just think that it's best that you stay away from me so you can stay safe.
Me stay safe? Love, they stabbed you, and I saved your life.
I know, and thank you, but I have 98 more, so don't worry.
Wait, I am worried. You may have 98 lives, but if they're determined to kill you, they can do it. Trust me, you need my protection, and those two need to get caught.
Okay, well, what's your plan to catch them?
My plan, well, you might not like it too much, as it's going to involve you using up another life.
Zack, I don't know about this.
It'll be fine, trust me, I'm gonna record the whole thing this time.
Yo, freak! This is Sarah and I's hangout spot.
We told you to stay away. You shouldn't have come over here.
Wait!
We killed her, come on, let's go!
Not so fast. Remember how she...
came back from the dead last time? Look!
Yo, didn't that number used to say 100?
It did. That must be how many lives she has.
Is that what that number means, huh? Is that how many lives you have?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let's kill her again and see if the number changes.
Good idea. Uh-oh, that's them right there. Freeze, both of you. Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, thank goodness. Excuse me, can I speak to you privately, please?
Yeah, sure.
So, those two kids, they swear that you're some sort of alien that has a bunch of lives.
Well, obviously, you know they're lying, right? Because that's what it is.
I thought that too until I checked the security cameras and saw you come back to life. What's on your hand, huh?
It's nothing.
Uh-huh. Look, I work for the government and we just want to help you. Maybe run a few tests and find out what's going on with you.
Oh, no, that's okay. Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. She's gonna wish she didn't mess with me. You remember the plan?
Should do.
Let's do this.
Oh, hey!
Oh, pardon me. I'm such a klutz. Hey.
Jane, how did you get out of prison?
I got bailed out, no thanks to you.
About how I took your car and turned you in,
You were just trying to save yourself.
Exactly. So you're not mad, right?
Nah. Come here. Give me a hug.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, ma'am. I just saw that girl take your wallet.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, she did. It's right there in her back pocket.
Hey! I didn't take her stupid wallet. She did this.
Oh my gosh, please don't hurt me.
Someone call the police.
You're coming with us.
Get off of me. I'm telling you it was her.
Later, traitor.
Why, you little bit.
You sure showed her, Jane.
Never tried out, Conicon woman.
Precisely.
Please be more than 50 this time.
100.
Oh, no, sweetheart, that says 10.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. Every day she barely gets any brain cells.
Hey, don't eat that.
I won't have a delinquent for a daughter. Hey,
your squishy panda isn't food. You know what? I know what we need to do.
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Yes, but they haven't been tested much.
I'm a walrus.
Give me those. We're trying them.
Open wide, sweetheart. Now chew.
Oh my gosh,
it's working. Let's test her brain cells. Spell onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia.
Yes, she's smart now. We'll give her the candy every day. She actually got a decent amount of brain cells.
Guess she doesn't need the candy today.
But she's been taking it every day for years.
Let me see the candy. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any side effects. There you are. Mom's been trying to call... How did she get more words?
Oh, I'm so telling Mom.
Come here. I found her, Mom.
Let go. Mom! What? What do you want?
I found Ella, and she got more words.
What are you talking about? She doesn't have any words.
She got more, I swear.
What are you smiling about? Get to your chores.
Mom, you have to believe me. Someone gave her words.
No, I know, honey. I heard her talking. That's why I'm gonna have you spy on her tomorrow at school.
Oh, and this way she won't suspect anything.
Exactly. Something's going on with her.
And I'm gonna find out what it is.
So, those two kids, they swear that you're some sort of alien that has a bunch of lives.
Well, obviously, you know they're lying, right? Because that's ridiculous.
I thought that too until I checked the security cameras and saw you come back to life. What's on your hand, huh?
It's nothing.
Uh-huh. Look, I work for the government and we just want to help you maybe run a few tests and find out what's going on with you.
Oh, no, that's okay.
Actually, I wasn't really asking. Here she is, Zach. Oh my gosh, I was so worried. Are you okay? Did they hurt you? What did they do?
They said the only way they would let me go is if...
We made her normal again, and she was so brave. Now she's only got one life, just like everybody else.
See how Prince Ken is holding my hand in this picture?
He doesn't look very happy.
Of course he was happy. He loves holding my hand. Just give me that. Let me teach you some words. Not interested. I saw the way that you look at him, but he doesn't like you. He would never date a jungle freak.
Maria?
Shh. She just fell asleep.
Did she tell you why she came home so sad?
No, she wouldn't say. But dear, your god went back to the island and we found out some awful news.
What?
Well, Frederick went back and did some investigating, and he believes her family was trying to start a circus.
A circus on an island?
Shh, yes. And Frederick believes that they had a bear with them on the boat, and her and the bear were the only ones that survived the shipwreck.
That explains why she's so obsessed with bears.
Yes, we think the bear was trained, and maybe it helped her survive.
Princess, you have a visitor.
Prince Ken.
Whoops, no, it's me. Her and the bear were the only ones that survived the shipwreck.
That explains why she's so obsessed with bears.
Yes, we think the bear was trained and maybe it helped her survive.
Princess, you have a visitor.
Prince Ken.
Whoops, no, it's me.
Where is Prince Ken?
Oh, I don't know.
I told him you didn't want to be around him, you little jungle freak. Stay away from my mare.
Ow, ow! Maria, what are you doing?
Good evening, you must be Princess Maria.
Are you a real prince?
Yes, to my knowledge.
Do you like bears?
Bears? Sure, yeah.
I do too.
That's nice, yeah, I respect that. I heard you survived on an island all by yourself. I gotta say, I think that's pretty amazing. And look at you, you've learned so many words.
You are very nice, and your face is cute.
Oh, thanks. I think yours is pretty cute too. I must go now, but I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
I couldn't help but notice you're talking to Prince Ken.
Come here, baby. Let me see your hand.
I think you got up on the wrong foot. I want to be your friend.
Friend?
Yes, for Wend. So come with me, because I have something I want to show you.
What, sweetie? I'm cooking.
My time. It says 10 seconds.
Hang on. I'm gonna transfer you time right now. Here.
Wow. Now I have 3 hours.
Yes, this is why you need to stay close to me. I can't transfer you time unless I'm close by.
Mommy, what happens if my time runs out?
Well, sweetie, you die.
Please, you gotta help me. I only have 3... Oh.
He's the 3rd one to run out of time today.
I know. It's awful.
Wait, you only have 30 minutes left.
Don't worry about it. It's payday today, and I'm about to head over to my boss right now. He's 1 minute away.
Okay, be careful.
Hey, boss.
You're here to collect your time, I know, but I'm short today. I'll pay you first thing tomorrow, though. Sound good?
No. You don't understand. I only have 20 minutes left.
Go ask your mom to transfer you time.
But I don't have a car, and I live at least 20 minutes from here.
Sorry, kid. I suggest you start running.
Come on, please pick up.
Hello?
Mom, it's me. Listen, I'm in so much trouble. My boss, he couldn't pay me today, and I'm almost out of time.
What? Where are you? I have to be next to you to transfer time.
Mom?
Come pick you up.
Mom, I can't hear you. You're breaking up.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Mom? No, I must be in a dead zone. Excuse me, do you have any time to spare? I'm almost out.
Yeah, kid. Join the club.
Please.
Sorry, I've got nothing to share.
I can give you 30 seconds.
30 seconds, but I...
It's all I can share, honey. Take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
Hey, kid, what's the matter?
My time is almost up, and no one wants to transfer me any. So I understand if you don't either.
Well, I... Hey, don't cry. You can have all my time. I've lived for long enough. Here.
You guys, look! She's losing brain cells.
Dude, that's not supposed to happen.
Hey, girly, are you okay? Maybe we should get you some help.
Zapotha.
Oh no.
Bro, she's like super dumb now.
Today was her big debate. I have to tell her parents. Huh? Come on, you're coming with me.
So there was side effects to that smart candy.
I guess so.
She keeps losing brain cells.
I don't know if the candy's gonna work anymore.
She's gonna be brain dead without it. Let's just try.
Sweetie, open up. Mm-mm. Open up or I'll do it for you. Come on.
Good girl.
It's kind of working.
No, she needs more candy. It's supposed to be one a day.
She needs more brain cells.
Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea. She has infinite brain cells.
Yes. Unfortunately, my intelligence level has now surpassed your small, feeble minds.
Honey, she's scaring me.
We should take her to get checked out. I think I gave her too much.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
Wear my soulmate's clothes or speak my soulmate's first language until I meet them. I don't feel like changing my style, so I'm gonna go with this one. Hopefully I don't regret it.
Sweetie, you want some cereal?
No, gracias, mamá. Debo ir ahora.
Since when do you know Spanish?
Ay, mamá.
What is going on?
Su alma gemela debe hablar español.
I don't know that much Spanish. What are you saying?
No importa. Mejor me voy.
Hey, girl, are you good?
No, mires.
Why are you speaking... Oh, well, hey, at least I'm fluent in Spanish so I can understand you.
Tengo presentación hoy. No puedo hablar inglés hasta encontrar a mi alma gemela. Así que no sé qué hacer.
Hey, Spanish is a beautiful language, and I'm sure the teacher will understand. You're gonna be fine, okay?
Taking a chance, cause I like you a lot, so I'll give it a shot. Give it all that I got. La-di-da-di-da, la-di-da-di-di. Suddenly you call my name, and I lose my brain, and I float up to the moon. La-di-da-di-di, la-di-da-di-da.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
We didn't mean to make you give up your mark.
You don't deserve to be out here in the rain. We're sorry.
Don't be. I've been wanting to tell them that for a while anyways.
It's not even that bad out here. It's just a little rain.
And a lot of thunder.
Darling, are you out here?
Mom? Dad?
Oh, honey, there you are. Come on, all of you, come in the car.
Please hurry.
I think we're good.
Darling, please, what you said about the money. You're right.
We should help others. We're gonna be different from now on.
Do you promise?
We promise. And we have more than enough room for your friends in our mansion.
Are you guys okay with going back to live with me and my parents?
If you're okay with it, then we're okay with it.
Exactly. We did enjoy living there after all.
If they make any weird moves, we can get out of here.
Yeah, gotcha. But right now, what I think we all should do is get out of this rain.
Agreed.
Thanks again for letting my mom and I stay here.
We really appreciate it. You're such a beautiful, kind young girl.
I wish my mom was like you.
I'm sure she loves you very...
Well, well, what do we have
mom,
here?
Mom, Dad, you guys weren't supposed to be back until...
Tomorrow. Yeah, we got back early. I want these green marks out of my house right now.
No, if they leave, then I leave too, because they're good people, and they have nowhere else to go.
Them being poor is not our problem, and you're not going to leave.
I will. I'll take what's mine and I'll leave.
Huh. What's yours? You owe nothing. If you leave, your mark will turn green and you'll become poor.
Then so be it. You know, there's more to life than just being rich or poor. At the end of the day, it's what makes you happy, and it's about helping others. And you guys were hardly ever here for me anyways. And when you were, I wish that you weren't.
Oh, honey.
Just stop, because these people have been nicer to me in the 1 month that they've been here than you guys have ever been. And I realize it's better to be poor and happy than to be rich and miserable.
Wait a minute, how do I know you're not just trying to trick me into coming with you?
Get down!
Come on, this way.
I'll take the guy on the right, you take the one on the left.
Deal.
I can't believe I let you get me into this mess. I
can't believe you turned me in! I think we got him.
You told me you worked in real estate.
And you told me you were an accountant.
I wasn't allowed to tell you my real job.
Neither was I.
Watch out. Duck.
You know, I still cannot believe that you kidnapped me.
You were gonna do the same thing to me.
I was doing my job.
Likewise, sweetheart.
Okay, I think we took them all out, right?
Get to the car, now.
How many of these guys are there?
A lot. Let's go.
Cause when the roof caved in and the truth came out, I just did it.
didn't know what to do. But when I become a star, we'll be living so large. I'll do anything for you. So tell me, girl.
Hurry up and drink the potion.
I mean, drink your drink. There you go. It's going to make you feel so much better. Yes, she's back to being dumb.
Sleep, sleep, dream, dream, eat, eat, barf.
Your Majesty, the people of the kingdom are concerned about the princess.
Oh, really?
They think she's unfit to be queen with such little brain cells.
Well, I must say I agree.
Potato.
She could never be queen.
Dingley dangly.
How could she have lost almost all her brain cells?
Life is full of mysteries. Now follow me, we have important business to attend to.
Princess! I know I'm kind of breaking in, but don't be scared.
Huh?
I climbed all the way up here because I want to help you. No one deserves to have such little brain cells. Earlier, it seemed like you were trying to tell me something.
Handsome.
Thank you. Okay, please stop. That tickles. I just wanted to tell you that I'm going to try and find you a potion that can make you smarter. Okay, so I'm going to climb back down your tower now.
And he was a fairy.
Wait, what? No, no, no!
Get a giant teddy bear or become an adult? What kind of options are these? I'm gonna have to go with...
Honey, don't pick your wish until I get back from vacation.
Fine. Bye, Mom.
Bye. And while I'm gone, your big sister's in charge.
Yes.
Thanks, Mom. I promise I'll take great care of her. Let me see that.
Hey!
Sorry, but I'm not having you turn into one of those iPad kids. No more iPad for you.
No, sissy.
Bye.
She's so mean. If I can be older than Sissy, then I can boss her around. What the heck? Nothing even happened to me. Oh, I feel sleepy. Oh, that was a really long nap. My voice, it sounds different. It worked!
All right, if you want your iPad back... Who are you and what did you do with my little sister?
Sissy, no, listen, it's me.
Yeah, right, you creep. Where is she?
Please, put those scissors down, you're scaring me.
Tell me something only my sister would know.
Tell
me something only my sister would know.
Oh, when I was 3, I flushed your goldfish down the toilet because I thought I was saving its life.
There's no way you could have known about that unless... Sadie?
Duh, who else would it be?
Why do you look like this? You look like a younger version of Mom.
Well, I kind of, sort of, used my Christmas wish.
You wish to become an adult? Sadie!
This is all your fault, really, because you're the one that locked me in my room and took away my iPad. So now that I'm an adult, I order you to give it back to me.
Just because you look like an adult doesn't mean I'm treating you like one.
Okay, fine. Then I'll just go to the store and buy one myself, because I found a driver's license and a credit card in my pocket.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Sadie, wait! Oh, I cannot believe I'm letting you drive me right now.
I told you, I've done so many car simulation games that I'm practically a pro at driving at this point.
There's a tumbleweed! We are going in and out of this...
Hey, beautiful.
...store.
Is there any chance I could get you more?
No, sure. She is 8 years old.
Funny.
The answer is no. Let's go. You're not doing that. You're getting age-appropriate clothes.
No, I like my clothes, and I want this.
Sadie, don't you dare start crying. Oh my god, is she okay? Do I need to call the police? No, ma'am.
Good morning, Sissy.
No, Sadie, it is not a good morning. I cannot believe you suckered me into letting you buy that.
Well, if you didn't, they were gonna call the cops since I was crying so much.
Yeah, I know. Wait a minute, your hair looks different. Did you get it done?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks great, except for the fact that you snuck out without telling me.
I don't have to tell you anything, because I'm an adult now.
You need to take back your wish.
No, I like being grown up.
Sadie, you don't get what it's actually like to be grown up. You don't see how much I've been taking care of you.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, yeah? You know what? I'm leaving.
Sissy...
No, you should see what it's really like to be an adult.
How hard could cooking breakfast actually be?
I can make mac and cheese in a pan, right? I'll just let it boil on high for 1 hour.
Ooh, that must be my delivery.
This giant dollhouse better be easy to assemble. Why is this instruction manual so confusing? And now my eyesight isn't as good as it was before. My mac and cheese!
La 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 la.
Can I play with one of your toys too? No. Why not? Because you're not my real sister.
Yes, we are. Sasha said that we are.
You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys.
Thank you for saving us from that evil girl.
Yeah, she was so mean to us. Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Hey, Sasha, so I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues.
Right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup, and then we'll get into our costumes. Yay! Look at this new makeup palette I got.
Wait a minute. Aren't my stuffed animals from when I was little?
No.
Uh-huh.
And where did you get the money to buy that costume?
I found some money on the street.
You little thief!
Give me that bucket!
Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this.
You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home.
So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever, I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me so you could look good in front of your rich friends.
Ugh, how dare you. Here, this is all the money I'm giving you.
Good luck living on the streets.
You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18 now.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.
Have fun being broke and homeless.
You know what? The heck with them.
But I promised you guys I would not leave you with her.
I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hon? I'll give you $20 for those two stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey!
Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card. I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow!
Oh, goodness, I am so sorry.
Yeah.
Not.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, Cop 0.
Excuse me, miss, I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay. Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never suspect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. If you stick with me, I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two.
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me!
What?
I thought you were a teen.
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
This is no work, kid.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, you get one phone call. Hurry up.
Come on, pick up. Pick up, dammit.
Hello?
Hey, Kate, it's me.
Who?
It's Jane. Remember I helped you steal... I helped you borrow that car one time?
Oh, yes, Jane, I remember you.
Yeah, listen, I am in a bit of a jam. I am currently in jail, and I'm gonna need you to bail me out.
What? Wait, how did that happen?
It's a long story, I don't want to talk about it, but let's just say I'm never having kids.
You always did have a soft spot, didn't you?
Okay, are you gonna help me or not?
Depends, is there going to be revenge?
It's me, duh.
Then I'm in.
See you soon, Jane. Next. What do we got here? Jane Danvers. Okay, here's your stuff. Get out.
I can't believe she took your car, too.
Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. But she's gonna wish she didn't mess with me. You remember the plan?
Sure.
Let's do this.
Oh, hey!
Oh, pardon me. I'm such a klutz.
Hey.
Jane, how did you get out of prison?
I got bailed out, no thanks to you.
About how I took your car and turned you in.
You were just trying to save yourself.
Exactly. So you're not mad, right?
Nah. Come here. Give me a hug.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, ma'am. I just saw that girl take your wallet.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, she did. It's right there in her back pocket.
Hey! I didn't take her stupid wallet. She did this.
Oh my gosh, please don't hurt me.
Someone call the police.
You're coming with us.
Get off of me. I'm telling you, it was her.
Traitor?
Why, you little bit!
You sure showed her, Jane.
Never tried out con a con woman.
Precisely.
Cat sit for a millionaire or babysit for a billionaire. I do love cats, but I am allergic, and I think the billionaires are gonna pay more.
Thank you for coming. How does 5,000 an hour sound?
5,000?
Mm-hmm. Is that too low for you?
No, that's plenty.
Excellent. Okay, let me see. Let me just go get the kids.
This is Tabitha and Thomas.
Now let's go over the rules.
Okay.
And lastly, bedtime is at 8.
Question, when you say the kids aren't allowed outside, how do they go to school?
Tabitha is homeschooled.
Oh, okay.
And of course our son is just a baby.
Time for us to go.
Yes, don't you worry, Mr. and Mrs. Parker. Your kids are in great hands.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bonked his head.
Oh, it's already 8 o'clock. It's time for bed.
Sarah?
Yes?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mom and daddy and I get scared.
They're just dreams, sweetheart. You sleep well, okay? Good night.
Good night, Sarah.
I can't believe I'm working for billionaires.
Is that blood?
And it just dripped on me from the attic.
You saw blood.
Yeah, and I'm just a bit concerned because...
I don't really see
how this is funny.
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
We stole them in the attic.
Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. I may have overreacted a bit.
Oh, you poor thing. You were probably terrified.
Here's a $100 gift card for your troubles.
Well, thank you, but are you sure you don't want my help cleaning up all that mess?
No, thank you, but can you watch the kids next Saturday?
Yes, of course.
Excellent. See you then.
Bye-bye now.
Please make sure Tabitha does not go in the guest bedroom. We're renovating it and it's not safe for children.
Yes, of course. Understood.
Sarah!
Tabitha, hi! Are you ready to play some games?
Yeah, I missed you. Come on, follow me. I want to play in here.
No, no, Tabitha, you're not supposed to go in there. Tabitha, I really don't appreciate you not listening.
I'm sorry.
I thought your parents said they were renovating this room.
What does renovating mean?
It means, like, to fix it up and make it pretty.
It's already pretty.
Is that blood on the countertop?
Huh?
You know what? I'm sorry. It's probably just from your Halloween decorations.
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations. That means this blood must be real.
If that blood was real, then I'm lucky to have made it home alive. But whose blood would it have been?
Tabitha and Thomas' grandparents, and that was their blood in the attic.
Hello?
We need you, ASAP. Thank you for agreeing to come. See you.
See you. If something really is going on there, I'm gonna have to prove it. So when Mr. and Mrs. Parker leave, I'm gonna investigate the attic myself. Hopefully this is tall enough to reach the attic.
Yeah, well, what are you doing?
Tabitha, I told you to watch for the hour.
I want to be with you. What's that?
It's an amber alert for a missing baby, and it's a picture of her baby brother. I think these kids were kidnapped.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
Sarah, please don't hide. We know you saw the Amber Alert, but we can explain. Tabitha,
she's calling me.
She's trying to trick you. I told you she's not your real mom. I think they're gone.
I just want to call the police.
My phone died.
Shh. Sarah, stop crying.
Found you.
Don't be scared. Just because the kids are stolen,
it doesn't mean we don't love them.
No. You leave the children alone.
Yeah.
Tabitha.
What a shame. You're just like our last babysitter.
What did you do to her?
The blood in the attic.
That was hers. And now you're...
Surprise!
I'm still alive.
Susie!
Okay. Just call the police. Go get help.
Come on, Tabitha. Let's go. Thank you for finding my daughter.
And thank you for finding my son.
I should really thank the other babysitter. She was the real hero.
It was both of you.
You both are responsible for reuniting two children back with their families.
I'm glad everyone's okay.
Me too.
Tabitha wanted to know if you would still want to be her babysitter.
Yeah, please.
I'm gonna have to go with...
Yes.
Yay!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny...
Stop! What the heck, Stacy?
Girl, look up! I just saved your life.
They banned Christmas music. This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay? Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little mermaid? We have to break
up. We need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you. Oh no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide
you. Ma'am, you do realize dogs are banned.
Of course, but fortunately for Billy, he's not a dog.
Uh-huh, nice try. Hand over the dog or else...
Jeez. So glad dogs aren't banned anymore. Oh my gosh, I know, right? I'm glad yours didn't get taken.
Hey, I like your notebook.
Thanks. I got it from the Brianna Missouri merch store.
Oh, cool.
Someone is seriously out to get me. Oh gosh, why does it smell so bad in here?
Sorry. Did you see what they banned this morning? I mean, come on.
They banned deodorant, not showers.
If I don't have deodorant, then I don't shower. Hey, since boyfriends are unbanned, do you want to get back together with me? I kind of want to get to know you more.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Sweet. And here comes another banned item. Wow, they just banned dresses.
Wait, what? I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really going to get to know you now.
Oh! I'm not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way, let's...
I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh. I'm not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way. Let's go. I know you're freaking out, but I have an idea. We cut your dress in half.
What?
It'll be a two-piece.
Jake, that's actually a great idea.
Right?
Okay, hand me the scissors.
I don't know. Your hands are kind of shaky, so...
Jake, I'm fine. Just hand me the scissors.
I feel like I should do it, to be honest.
Jake!
I'm kidding. Chill. Here, take the...
I'm safe.
No, but I'm not. Can you close your eyes, maybe?
Please tell me you're wearing boxers.
I mean, yeah, but still, just close your eyes, okay? Thanks. I appreciate you keeping your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an hour. You better unbanned pants soon. What? You laughing at me?
No, it's just, why do your boxers say Merry Christmas?
Hey!
Sorry, I might have looked just for a second.
They were a gift. Stop looking.
Please tell me I can open my eyes now.
You might not want to.
Why?
Well, because... that's why.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me. My dad's in charge of this system.
How could you not tell me this?
It's a secret. I'm not supposed to tell.
So you could change the banned item whenever you want? Why didn't you change it when it said dress?
It's not like my dad just does whatever I say. It's only for emergency purposes. Please don't be mad at me.
How does your dad even know to change this stuff?
He has a microphone on me that he'll listen to. He's kind of a psychopath.
Yeah, no kidding.
Please, wait.
I need to be alone.
If you're creeped out that my dad's always listening, he doesn't listen all the time. Necklaces are banned.
Is your dad out to get me or something?
No. I mean, maybe...
This is stupid. If you really care about me, have your dad end this whacked up system.
Don't you think I've tried? Please, just take off the necklace.
Fine. It's stuck.
Hey, looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me. Looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jeez.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me.
Sit in the elimination chair and don't let go of me.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, elimination chair? Jake, what is she talking about?
I won't let them do anything to you. We shall see about that, son. Dad, let her go. She didn't break the law. Her necklace got stuck.
Lies. She was just testing you.
Is that true?
She never tried to unlock her necklace. I have the camera footage to prove it.
She was probably just trying to see if I was going to stand up for her. You know what? I don't blame her for not trusting me. When I have a father like you.
Well, let's see how much you truly care about her. Oops. Now it looks like you both are breaking the law. I'll let you choose one person to live.
It's okay. Just choose to save yourself.
No, Dad. I'm not going to make that choice. Just end the system.
You know I can't do that.
Go ahead and end me.
Wrong answer. Wrong answer.
Oh, Dad, don't! Please, please wait.
You must learn, son, to never put a woman first in your relationship. What the?
real interesting philosophy you have about relationships. It's no wonder ours ended in divorce.
Mom, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Planning something that should actually be you. Goodbye, goon number one, and goodbye, goon number two. That's for taking my son away from me.
Mom, you just killed Dad.
I know, honey. It had to be done. Hey, sweetheart, open your eyes. We have to get out of here. Come on, you can trust me.
Thanks.
This way. Where are we? The room with the deactivation button.
What?
Well, what are you waiting for? Press it.
No. Whoever presses the button dies.
Mom, I'll press it.
Please, no, please. The system has to be stopped. You're right, but not by you.
No,
no.
Mom.
I love you.
Oh.
Mom? No, Mom.
The system down. She saved everyone.
My parents, though. They're both gone.
Jake, I'm so sorry.
Promise. Promise you wanted to leave me.
Jake, I promise. You're gonna be okay.
Yeah, she is. She would have wanted us to be happy.
We have to run.
You okay?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah. From now on, we're gonna stick together, right?
Always.
I'm so glad I have you.
Me too.
There's something I've been meaning to do.
My soulmate controls my brain or my hand? I'm not picking brain because I refuse to think in boy math. So, I guess that means I'm gonna go with hand.
Hand.
I wonder what hand he's gonna be controlling. Okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird.
Honey, you better not have picked to let your soulmate control your hand.
What? Of course not. No, I picked brain.
Oh boy, okay, you poor thing. You probably lost so many brain cells. My gosh, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I really just need to go get ready for that Thanksgiving party. Bye-bye. I don't know what dress to wear for the party, the red one or the green one. I mean, it looks nice enough, I'll try it on. Alright, you know what? This dress is pretty cute, I like it. Okay, we have to go to the party now. Hey, Bree, nice dress!
Thanks!
Okay, can we please stop doing this dance move? Can we please stop it?
Hey, you know it's me that's the one who's been calling you, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you come with me, I can prove it to you.
I'm sorry, but if you're really my soulmate, why is my finger saying no?
Well, let me show you. Come on over here with me.
Hey!
Relax, beautiful. I'm...
I better go. I'm sorry, are you like some sort of MMA fighter? Because what the heck was that?
It was self-defense. He was trying to put his hands on you.
Yeah, I know, but did you really have to go all karate kid on him?
Yes, I did.
You could have gotten me in a lot of trouble. You're lucky that guy's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, please don't be mad at me.
If you don't want me to be mad at you, then just tell me your address and I can meet you in person. Hello, write something. Do you not want to meet up with me? You know what? Forget this. Hey, are you serious? Oh, so now you want to talk to me? I want to meet up with you, but I can't because it's dangerous? Great excuse. I'm serious. You could already be in danger. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of these jokes. You owe me a new lipstick.
I am gonna get ready to go to sleep.
Oh my gosh. Please tell me that's you at my door. It's midnight, so if it's not you, then...
Are you Jason's soulmate?
Who?
Answer his question.
Whoa, listen, guys, I don't even know my soulmate's name. If I were you, I would leave right now because whoever he is, he's controlling my hand and he seems to know how to fight pretty well.
That has to be Jason. Yeah, must be. Get her. Hey, he's trying to challenge us to a fight.
No, don't listen to him. Don't come here.
Nah, go ahead. Try and fight me using a girl hand because I...
It got me right in the eye.
Ooh, I am so sorry about that, but I did warn you, you know.
You haven't won just yet.
I don't think so. Did you not just see what my soulmate just did to those last two guys? So you can only imagine what he's gonna do to you. Come on, now is not the time to play on me.
You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. Oh, and so now, there's no one left to save you. You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead.
there's no one left to save you. Huh, not so tough you can't use your hands, now are you?
I don't understand. What do you guys want with me?
The soulmate owes us a lot of money, and we were going to use you as bait to get to him. But we're going to make a call, and if we find out that he's really dead, then you will be too.
He can't be dead. My hand is moving, which means he must still be...
Hey,
Jason?
Yeah, shh, keep your voice down. I have a plan to do it too. Okay, even though you're free now, pretend you're not. I'm gonna have you too.
You're coming.
It's gonna be fine, remember I have a plan. You're still alive, so we're moving you to a different world. Not today. Hey, Jason, surrender now or I'll kill her. Yeah, bird brain. Did you forget I'm still controlling her hand? Huh? Hey, listen.
Yes, Mr. Super Spy.
Well, I heard if we kiss, it'll make me stop controlling your hand.
Oh.
So, good idea, bad idea?
You know, I say it's worth a shot.
Sweet. Whoa, it totally worked!
And now, it's asking me if I want to control your hand.
I don't think that's a good idea, since you don't really know how to fight, and, you know, with my job. Hey!
Well, it looks like you're just gonna have to teach me.
Why, you little.
Darling, please let us see your mark. Oh, she has a diamond.
Honey, we're billionaires. If she didn't, someone would be losing their head.
Dad.
It's just an expression, dear. Now I will show you this chart, and your father will explain.
This is our money status. The diamond gem means, you know, we're rich. The middle class is a red gem. You can talk to them, but really, don't make friends with them. And the green gem is poor. Don't you ever talk to these people. They're a big no from me.
I can't wait for you to show all your friends how rich you are when you go to your New Year's Eve party tonight.
Nobody needs to know how rich I am.
Guys, please, I was just gonna grab a couple appetizers and then I'll be out of here.
Sorry, did you not read the sign? No green marks allowed to my party. That was brutal.
Excuse me.
I'll get us food, Mom. I'm gonna paint my mark red so I can sneak back into the party. Mom, let me call you back. Hey, you, freeze.
Whoa, whoa, listen, I'm not gonna tell on you.
Yeah, right. You know what? Your mark looks fake too. Here, wipe it off. Let's see if you're the real deal. Do it.
Okay, okay.
What the? You're a diamond mark?
I want to help you.
You do? Why would you want to help me? I literally held a gun to you.
Well, first of all, I can tell that's a Nerf gun spray painted black.
Ugh, dang it. Wait, how did you know that?
It says Nerf or nothing on the side. Also, I overheard you talking to your mom about you needing food. Is that true?
Yeah, that's the whole reason I came to this party. We kind of ran out of food yesterday.
I'm so sorry. No one deserves to go hungry, especially not on New Year's Eve. Come with me. I'm gonna take you to my house.
We're going to your place?
Yes, we have tons of food and... Oh, but your mark...
Huh?
Okay, I originally brought this as body shimmer for the New Year's Eve party, but we're gonna use it to make your mark look like my mark.
Uh-huh.
Just stay still for me.
Why are we doing this exactly?
Well, technically, I'm not allowed to talk to green marks.
Seriously? Wow.
Hey, it's my parents' rule, not mine. The mark actually looks pretty real. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Thanks for the food.
Oh, it's no trouble, really. And since you said you needed money for you and your mom, I'm gonna give you one of my Christmas presents that I'm really not gonna use. It's a brand new MacBook Pro. I already have like three of them.
Thanks, but I don't have a home, so I don't have Wi-Fi.
I wish I could let you and your mom stay here in this mansion.
Nah, it's cool.
Oh.
What?
Your mark is kind of smearing. I can see the green.
Oh, shoot.
Darling!
Honey, where are you?
Quiet. Come on, get in my closet.
Wait, how long am I gonna have to be in here?
I don't know, but they can't see you with a green mark.
But
I'm sorry, just shh.
Oh, there you are, darling. We were looking for you.
Your mom and I are leaving for a business trip for a month.
You are? I mean, you are?
Yeah, but before we go, let's refresh what I told you about the marks, okay?
Oh, no, guys, I really don't need to-
Take the chart, and remember, what did your father tell you?
Now, do red marks make good friends?
No.
That's right.
And what did I say about green marks?
Don't talk or make friends with them. You know these rules are ridiculous, right? I mean, did you guys ever think that maybe we should help others that are less fortunate? I mean, maybe every once in a while we could help the green marks out with some food or maybe even some shelter?
Don't be ridiculous.
Do you understand how hard we work to get where we are today? We're not gonna waste it on those green marks.
Okay.
Sometimes I wonder if she's truly our daughter. Hey, after that, I think it's probably best to go.
No, wait. I want to help you guys. My parents will never know.
Thanks again for letting my mom and I stay here.
We really appreciate it.
You're such a beautiful, kind young girl.
I wish my mom was like you.
I'm sure she loves you very...
Well, well, what do we have
here? Mom, Dad, you guys weren't supposed to be back until...
Tomorrow. Yeah, we got back early. I want these green marks out of my house right now.
No, if they leave, then I leave too, because they're good people, and they have nowhere else to go.
Them being poor is not our problem, and you're not going to leave.
I will. I'll take what's mine and I'll leave.
Huh. What's yours? You own nothing. If you leave, your mark will turn green and you'll become poor.
Then so be it. You know, there's more to life than just being rich or poor. At the end of the day, it's what makes you happy, and it's about helping others. And you guys were hardly ever here for me anyways. And when you were, I wish that you weren't.
Oh, honey.
Just stop, because these people have been nicer to me in the 1 month that they've been here than you guys have ever been. And I realize it's better to be poor and happy than to be rich and miserable. Come on, guys. Let's go.
We didn't mean to make you give up your mark.
You don't deserve to be out here in the rain. We're sorry. Don't be. I've been wanting to tell them that for a while anyways. It's not even that bad out here. It's just a little rain.
And a lot of thunder.
Darling, are you out here?
Mom? Dad?
Oh, honey, there you are. Come on, all of you, come in the car.
Please hurry.
I think we're good.
Darling, please, what you said about the money, you're right.
We should help others, and we're gonna be different from now on.
You promise?
We promise, and we have more than enough room for your friends in our mansion.
Are you guys okay with going back to live with me and my parents?
If you're okay with it, then we're okay with it.
Exactly. We did enjoy living there after all.
If we make any weird moves, we can get out of there.
Yeah, gotcha. But right now, what I think we all should do is get out of this rain.
Agreed. I'm so nervous for who my soulmate is gonna be.
Don't be. You're Santa's daughter. I'm sure you'll get someone just as jolly as you are.
I don't know. I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son because he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny's son.
Your soulmate's a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. I have to go now. Bye! Jack Frost has a son? Oh, I bet he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I think your father wants to speak with you. He's in his office.
Okay.
Santa, your daughter's here to see you.
Hello, Holly.
Hi, Dad.
So, have you found out who your soulmate is the son of?
Nope.
Hmm. Is that so?
Emergency! Emergency! All the toy machines have been frozen!
Sounds like the work of Jack Frost. I'll be right back, Holly.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. Name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow. Pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all.
Hey, I told you to stop following me.
Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No. Have you?
Nope. And I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
But we have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. Things would get real ugly.
Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
Jared!
Santa's looking for you.
Ho, ho. There she is.
We thought we heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
Holly, we wanted to tell you the toy machines are fixed.
Great. But now we need to know
who your soulmate is the son of. Please tell me it's Father Time.
I'm actually not feeling so well. I think I need fresh air.
Oh no. Okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly!
Jared?
Don't move. I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
That's not comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working.
You should be good to cross now. Give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you. I promise. Let me see your hand.
Okay.
I won't let you fall. That's it. Nice. Oh, hey. You all right?
Mm-hmm. I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list for lying. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad. He thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah. Because I haven't mastered my powers yet.
You seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Sure. It's okay. Try again. Oh, Jared, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you are too.
What are you doing?
Dad?
We were just talking, Jack.
It's Mr. Frost to you, and I know flirting when I see it. No son of mine will be with a Kringle.
Stop! That isn't fair.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No, son. We're leaving. And he's never going to see you again.
It's okay, Holly. Just go!
Mom, Dad, why are you guys looking at me like that?
Because for the first time in 18 years...
You, Holly, are on the naughty list.
Okay, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who I got as a soulmate.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
What?
His whole family is cold-hearted.
But Jared is different.
Frosts are nothing but bad news.
And you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
That's right. You heard your mother. Go to your room.
I have to save Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Holly, I can help you.
Winky? What are you doing here?
You see, I may or may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Actually, I could use your help.
Sweet, because I've already hatched a plan on how you can save Jared.
You have?
I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story, plus I totally ship you guys.
Winky.
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which has already been completed.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Well, let's just say I gave them some special milk and cookies.
Winky!
Sorry, it was the only way, but come with me. I think Jared's in danger. This is the house, and I overheard Jack telling Jared he's gonna lock him in the basement.
Okay, you distract Jack, and I'll go save Jared.
Deal.
You can watch the full ending on my YouTube channel now. Let's see how many brain cells you get, Princess. Oh my.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Two identical twins will never have the same fingerprint.
You're five. How do you know that? Well, my queen, she what? How is she so smart?
That's because I have more brain cells than the average human.
She has more brain cells than me. This can't be.
Your body language and tone of voice indicates that you're coming up with an evil plan.
Stepdaughter, don't be silly. For the last time, it's not poisoned.
Well, your body language does show that you're not lying, so... Okay, stepmother, I'll try some.
Yes, my potion worked. I said it wouldn't poison you, but I never said anything about it making you stupid.
I go potty now.
Wait, no. Oh, my new shoes. That's it, princess. Just have your special drink. Princess, hey, I'm Prince Derek, and I was wondering if you'd want to go on a date with me. I know you don't have a lot of brain cells, but...
Ow.
Hey, are you good?
Help.
What's going on?
My brain, it's...
The potion is wearing off. Excuse us, Prince Derek. It's the princess's nap time. Hurry up and drink the potion. I mean, drink your drink. There you go. It's going to make you feel so much better. Yes, she's back to being dumb.
Sleep, sleep. Dream, dream. Eat, barf.
Your Majesty, the people of the kingdom are concerned about the princess.
Oh, really?
They think she's unfit to be queen with such little brain cells.
Well, I must say I agree.
Potato.
She could never be queen.
Dingly dangly.
How could she have lost almost all her brain cells?
Life is full of mysteries. Now follow me, we have important business to attend to.
Princess. I know I'm kind of breaking in, but don't be scared.
Huh?
I climbed all the way up here because I want to help you. No one deserves to have such little brain cells. Earlier, it seemed like you were trying to tell me something.
Handsome.
Thank you. Okay, please stop. That tickles. I just wanted to tell you that I'm going to try and find you a potion that can make you smarter. Okay, so I'm going to climb back down your tower now.
And he was a fairy.
Wait, what? No!
I think I just pushed Prince Derek out the window.
Prince Derek? He's alive! He landed on a giant pile of pillows. But what are a giant pile of pillows doing outside my castle?
Your Majesty, the 100,000 pillows you ordered have arrived.
Excellent.
Figures.
What happened?
Oh, he's waking up. I am so sorry. Listen, I'm gonna think of a way to save you. I just need more of my brain cells to come back. Come on, think. I think I have an idea. Come on.
Oh, almost there. I'm up. Nice thinking using the sheets.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'd say I'm doing pretty good for someone who just got pushed out of tower.
Listen, I am so sorry. This is what I was trying to tell you. The Queen, she's been giving me a potion that's been taking away my brain cells.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I just realized you're talking normal now. Has she been doing this to you for years?
There he is. He's in here, God. Take him away.
Oh.
He is the prince from the rival kingdom, and he was trying to poison the prince.
No, stop.
Wait, the queen is lying.
Don't listen to the princess. Remember, she only has 10 brain cells.
No, I'm smart now. My brain cells are coming back.
Silence. That's enough. Take this. You're going to drink that potion right now, or I will have the prince killed. Drink it, or the prince dies.
Good girl. Wait a minute, you little fake. Drink it for real. I can see your brain cells.
That's better. After all these years, the potion is starting to lose its power. It's wearing off much too quickly, and we can't have that happening, so I'm going to have to, get rid of you.
Me go bye-bye?
Yes, I can't have you becoming queen. No, no, don't cry. Here, take this. Can't have you alerting the guards now.
Soft, soft.
You're going to be an easy kill. Come here. Don't leave this room. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to think of a way to make the prince and your death look like an accident.
Hello. Me? See cute, cute prince?
Princess, you're not supposed to be down here. And the prince isn't allowed any visitors, but go ahead. Just be real quick, because the queen doesn't want you seeing him in the dungeon.
Sublime.
You're welcome.
The queen wants me dead, 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 and she's gonna have your head.
Princess! No, she gave you the potion.
Hey, princey, look. Dingly dingly.
The key! Where did you get that?
Me see big guard sleeping, and shiny thing, so me takey.
Okay, well hurry, unlock my cell door and then... Sorry, use shiny thing to free prince.
Oh!
Good, now throw me the key so I can unlock these chains.
KK.
Hey, you two aren't allowed to be- Sorry, what was that? Couldn't quite hear you.
Muscular riz. Me likey.
Come on, we have to get to- Princess!
Brain cells, all of them, coming back fast.
Hey, you got this. The faster your brain cells come back, the faster you can outsmart the queen, alright?
Oh, no!
Outsmart me?
I don't think so.
Stop! You can't do this! It's against-
I don't understand! I'm the princess, you're not supposed to be doing this! Why are you guys listening to her?
They're under an obedience spell, dear. They'll do whatever I say. Surprised you didn't figure that out with all those brain cells of yours. Here. Drink this, and this time, it's not a potion.
You poisoned this? So what makes you think that I'm gonna drink it?
I'm willing to trade you, your life, for his.
You made me dumb my whole life, you know that? Years of my life that I will never get back-
Oh, please, you were on cloud nine. You know what they say, ignorance is bliss. I was doing you a favor. But to show you that I mean business-
No, Derek!
You know how you can save him, dear.
You are a monster.
People do crazy things to remain in power. So what do you say?
Deal.
No, that a girl. Just one sip is all this will take. Oh, this is so sad to watch. Now open up your cup so I can see. I only put a little bit in there, so let me see the bottom.
Looks like I finally outsmarted you.
Oh, what the heck is going on?
The queen had you under a spell. She was abusing her power. Please, set us free.
The prince has lost a lot of blood, but the medic might not get you in time.
I could save him if I just had a few more brain cells. Come on, please. I know how to save him. Guards, I need a royal medical kit and gloves right now.
Yes, princess. As you wish.
Derek, hey, I'm gonna need to give you some stitches, okay? So, please, just close your eyes.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna pass out instead.
Or that works too. Okay, it's done.
The medic will take him from here. You did great.
I hope so.
Good news, princess. Prince Derek is recovering. He's going to be all right. But his father from the rival kingdom is here, and he wants to speak with you.
Send him in. Hello, your majesty.
You. Your stepmother kidnapped my son. And you. You saved his life. And for that, I am forever grateful.
Oh, well, it was the least I could do.
Oh, don't be so humble. I see you're going to become queen soon. Wouldn't you want a king to be by your side? Just make sure to keep my son in mind. You two could have some very smart children. Excuse me, princess. The prince requested to see you. Oh, hey. Well, if it isn't the smartest girl I know. Look, I wanted to say thank you for saving my life.
I had no idea you had so many brain cells. Part of me kind of misses you being dumb.
Excuse me?
Wait, I didn't mean it like that. It's just you said some funny things, like me having muscular riz.
Stop. I mean, I must say, you do have some pretty big muscles. Oh, I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. It's worth the pain.
You know, your father was saying he thinks that we should get married.
Really? Well, you're the smart one. What do you think?
I think it sounds like a pretty good idea. As long as you're comfortable with it, you know. I'm not trying to rush things. It's just...
Whoa, hey. I'll tell you what. As soon as I'm able to, I'll be down on one knee for you.
Hi, Miss Reeves. Is my daughter Sarah in trouble?
No, Miss Grace, and I just wanted to speak with you about what Sarah wrote in class today. Go ahead and read that out loud. I love my mommy because she beats up bad guys.
I just don't know why she would write that. What is your job, Miss Grace?
Come here!
Get her!
I'm an accountant.
Oh, well, how funny of her to write that. She must have quite the imagination.
Receive a letter or a mystery gift from my soulmate? I mean, I gotta go with mystery gift.
Package is ready.
That was fast. Whoa, the gift is in the shape of a question mark. And it says it's from Maniso. I think it's time to see what's inside.
The gift turned into a heart after I opened it. Cool, look at all these mysterious compartments.
I'm so excited to see what's in them.
Let's open this one first. It's from Toy Story, it's Lotso. Let's see what's in this one. Ooh, it's cinnamon roll. Looks like each of these packages will contain different figurines. I got so many blind boxes.
Let's unbox some and see what's inside.
Oh, this Sanrio one is so cute. This Stitch one is super adorable.
I got the Stitch that came with the car.
Look, it's little cinnamon roll. I wonder which one I got. Oh my goodness, how charming.
All the little characters he sent me are so adorable.
And it's so fun unboxing the blind boxes because you never know what characters you're gonna get until you unbox them.
This makes such a great holiday gift. My soulmate must really love me to send me this.
Hey, just double checking, you cleared your calendar for dinner tomorrow night, right? I'm dying to go to that new place. Like, I can't. Oh, sorry. Dinner tomorrow, me.
Yeah! This is kid life versus adult life.
Kid.
Oh, I guess I must have fallen asleep watching SpongeBob. Oh well. Mom, what's for breakfast?
Adult.
Oh, my back. I fell asleep watching Criminal Minds again. Oh, and I slept in my makeup. I'm gonna break out tomorrow. And I forgot to buy groceries.
Kid.
What time is it? Oh, it's already midnight? No wonder I'm so sleepy.
Adult.
Bruh, what time is it? Dang, it's only midnight? Okay, next episode.
Kid.
Mommy, don't get mad. I have to tell you something. Lily peed on the carpet in my room.
What?
You might want to go clean that up now.
Adult.
Why would you pee on the carpet? Do you know how much my landlord is going to charge me for that? But you're still so stinking cute. I can't be mad at you.
No, I can't. No, I can't.
Oh, shoot. I forgot my jacket.
I'm going to have to go all the way back.
No, no, I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about me. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm really fine. Yeah, it's actually not even that cold, guys. Like, it's not even that bad.
Okay, I'm going to look around and see if we can find a place to warm up. Are you going to be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Brianna, I found some blankets. Brianna?
I'm fine. Please, don't be anything too bad.
That's an embarrassing curse. Don't you hate singing?
Stop! Don't talk to me. Loser, lame old wannabe.
What the? Wow, sissy, I feel sorry for you.
Hey, girly, I'm new to this school. Just wanted to introduce myself. But I heard about your curse. I'm so sorry.
I've got a bad feeling about you.
What the actual freak was that? Remind me not to sit next to her at lunch.
So, are you down to be official? Like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
I think I like this little life.
What the heck? You just ruined the moment. This was serious. I'm out of here.
Baby, come back.
Oh, look, it's the girl who got cursed to sing.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Maybe try some auto-tune.
It's a hard knock life. Hi, Chloe. I mean, oh my god. What's it? Claire. Hi, Claire.
Say my name, say my name.
Sorry, honey, my mind is everywhere, but you're about to get a new curse. I hope you can stop singing.
Don't bring me down.
Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh.
Samantha, who is this boy on your phone that you've been talking to?
Mom, what the heck? You took my phone?
Yes, I took your phone. I am your mother. I can do that. And you have been on that Xbox all day.
No, I've only been on for 15 minutes.
Ever since you divorced Dad and got that hairstyle, you turned into such a Karen.
I am not a Karen, okay? And that was very rude. You two are grounded. Mom, we're going over to Dad's. It's his week.
All right, fine. When you get back from your father's, you two are grounded.
Gosh, getting older is just the worst. Now I have all these problems with the divorce and the kids and
what I would give to be 16 again.
Oh, I wish I was younger. I'm gonna go take a nap.
I look like my 16-year-old self. I've got to call Susan.
Oh my god, who are you using for your Botox person? This is amazing.
No, Susan, this is not Botox. This is magic.
Magic?
Yes, I made a wish to be younger, and when I woke up, I looked like this.
Well, in this situation, there's only one logical thing to do.
Pretend to be a student at my kids' high school and spy on them.
I was gonna say go to therapy, but that idea's better.
See, this is why I like you, Susan. Okay, Susan, what are we thinking? First day back to school outfit. I even got
oh, no.
A little headband to match.
No, you're trying to blend in with Gen Z, not our generation. Come on, Toots, we're going shopping.
Are you sure this is what the kids are wearing these days?
Yeah, my daughter wears this stuff all the time. Also, you're gonna need some fake identification for the school records, but don't worry, I got you covered.
You know how to do that.
Yeah, I can make you a fake ID. Now, come on.
So you'll pretend to be my mom, and then you'll drop me off like it's a normal school day.
And then you're gonna make your way into your kids' classrooms and spy on them.
Exactly. You know what, Susan? This is gonna be great. My kids are always nagging, saying how hard high school is, and I'm just gonna be here to prove that it's not that bad.
Maybe you'll even learn something.
Susan, please. The only thing that I'm gonna be learning is all the secrets that my kids will never tell me. So when they get back from their fathers, I'll have enough dirt to ground them for a whole month.
Okay, Toots, we're at the high school. Now come here, listen to me. You better not embarrass yourself. I'm serious. I'll be back to pick you up at 3.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone, please meet our new student, Christina.
There's my son. Could I sit next to that boy over there?
Does someone have a little crush?
Oh, no, no, God, no. I just thought that he seemed really nice.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
You're slouching a little bit, honey?
Oh, I also brought you some snacks.
What? How the hell do you know my name?
Christina.
Well, thanks for coming. I'm Samantha.
Hey, do you want to dance?
No, I'm not really much of a...
Come on. Woo! Samantha, wow, you seem so happy.
Well, when I'm at my dad's, I am.
Hey.
Oh, Christina, this is my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
Yeah, this is Dean. Isn't he so cute?
Oh, baby.
Sure is.
I'll go get you a drink, Dean. Be right back.
So, you and Samantha, you're a thing?
Yeah, more like something casual, you know. I just gotta say that dress looks really good on you. You look gorgeous.
Shouldn't you be complimenting Samantha? And she's your girlfriend.
Babe, I got your drink.
Oh, baby. Thank you.
Yay, people are starting to arrive. I'll go get the door.
Yeah, okay. I'll be right there.
I am watching you, young man.
Sam, hey, you're at this party too? What are you doing in this corner all by yourself?
Shh, don't say my name. He'll hear you. Who's gonna hear me?
Hey, Sammy boy. I've been looking for you. What are you, hiding from me? What a wimp.
What is your name?
My name's Josh.
Oh, I know you. You're Mrs. Johnson's kid. Yes, your mother has told me all about you.
She said that he's been having a lot of trouble growing facial hair.
She told you that? Judging from that one hair on your face, you haven't fixed the problem. I'm a late bloomer, okay? I'm out of here. We sure showed him.
Now, what do you say, Sam? You get out of this corner and go enjoy the party?
You know what? You're right.
I will.
Samantha's busy right now. So what do you say, you and I?
Oh. Dean, did you just try and kiss Christina?
Baby, no. I'm...
Get out of my house. You heard her. Get out.
Actually, everyone can get out.
Dad!
The party's over, Samantha. Wait, who's that? That's Christina. She's her friend.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm sorry, you look exactly like my ex-wife when she was in high school.
Really? Dad, speaking of Mom, listen, I'm really sorry about the party, but please don't tell her about any of this.
Why not?
She'll get so mad at me.
Honey, I'm sure she wouldn't.
You don't understand. Mom is super strict. If she finds out that I had a party and a secret boyfriend, she might never let me see my dad again.
Christina, I think my daughter needs to be alone.
Of course. I'll let you guys talk.
I need to help my kids. I wish to be back to my older self. Why isn't it working? Thank you for coming. I don't know what to do.
What happened?
I tried to wish myself back, and it didn't work.
Oh, Toots, listen, you gotta go back to your husband. You gotta convince him that it's you.
But he won't believe me.
Then tell him something that's gonna make him believe you. I gotta go.
But Susan, wait, where are you going?
I got a job to do somewhere else. You got this.
Walter, hi. This is gonna sound crazy, but I'm actually Elizabeth, your ex-wife.
If this is some kind of joke...
I'm being serious.
I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I can prove it to you. The day that we met, you were wearing a Dodgers cap and I was wearing an Angels cap and we got into this big silly argument about whose team was better.
What? How do you know that?
Because I lived it, because it was me.
Elizabeth, but how?
I made a wish to be younger and I realized that my whole life I put myself first. I only cared about me and that was wrong. I just want to be better.
Mom, you look different.
Yeah, well, I realized that the darker makeup was making me look a lot older. Oh, and Samantha, these are for you. You deserve better than Dean.
You know I had a boyfriend?
Uh-oh.
Guys, it's all right. I know about the party, too, and I'm not mad.
You're not?
No, you know, I've decided I don't want to be that mom that just grounds you guys all the time.
Your mother has promised she's going to be different.
I'm sorry, did we miss something? Just my friend Susan helped me realize some things.
Susan? Elizabeth, you've never had a friend named Susan.
She was an angel.
Darling, are you ready for scare school?
Yeah, but I'm kinda sad Halloween break is over.
Well, have you gotten your scary soulmate yet?
I haven't yet, but I'm sure it'll say vampire.
Any species will be fine, as long as it doesn't say...
Monster Hunter.
Don't worry, dear. I'm sure you will get a spectacular soulmate.
Of course. I better get to class.
Class, for an icebreaker, why don't we all tell each other our scary soulmates? Batalina, we'll start with you.
Well, my scary soulmate is...
Red alert. Red alert. Monster Hunter has been detected on property.
What?
Everyone, be quiet. Get to the safe room.
Batalina, hurry! We have to get to the safe room! Julia, I don't know what's wrong. There must be garlic around here somewhere.
But they're about to close the doors!
Just go! Save yourself!
Okay, I'm sorry.
I see you fell right for my garlic trap. Finally, I've caught my first vampire. You're coming with me. You're coming with me! What the? Oh, hell no! I'm not dealing with this! Get away from me!
They'll come back from school. Here, eat some zombie fingers.
I'm not really hungry.
Mom says my things are gonna come in before yours.
That's really great, Luna. Listen, I have to tell you something, but you have to promise not to tell Mom and Dad.
Is it about your soulmate?
Yes, I'm only telling you this because I can't stand keeping a secret anymore.
Is your soulmate a werewolf?
No, worse than that.
Is he a ghost or something?
Worse.
Wait, is your soulmate a human?
Yeah.
Is your soulmate a monster?
Shush! We're gonna hear you.
Monster Hunter's going to experiment on us.
I know, okay? I almost got captured by one today.
Wait, what?
Look, it's a long story, but...
No way I'm answering back.
Luna!
Batalina, go see who's at the door.
Of course!
Hey, remember me? I got a surprise for you. You caught a beautiful vampire, so... Thanks, it wasn't easy. So feisty, but it bangs, I see. Interesting. First, let's test your resistance to sunlight.
No, please.
Dad, wait. Son, watch me. I'll be right back.
Hey, there's something I need to tell.
I'm actually halfway off. My father doesn't know.
What?
He's been training me to be a monster hunter for years, but I just can't get away from it. I don't like seeing him hurt me. Son, we need a blood sample from you. You gotta get you out of now, son. Son, just wait. Alright, you should be safe now.
These mythical creatures, we have this thing called a scary soulmate.
I know, since I'm half werewolf, I also got one.
Oh!
What is yours?
Monster Hunter?
Mine says vampire.
You don't think that. You and I are.
Soulmate? There she is!
Get back! Mom, Dad, please wait. He saved my life.
I'm sorry for taking her away. I was just trying to get my dad back.
Get a giant teddy bear or be kind of gold? What kind of options are these? I'm gonna have to go with...
Honey, don't pick your wish until I get back from vacation.
Fine.
Hi, and Mom gone, your big sister's in charge.
Yes.
Thanks, Mom. I promise I'll take great care of you. see that.
Hey!
Sorry, but I'm not having you turn into one of those iPad kids. No more iPad for you.
No, Lucy!
Bye!
She's so mean. If I can be older than Sissy, then I can boss her around. What the heck? Nothing is happening. Oh, that was a really long nap. My voice, it sounds different.
It worked! Alright, if you want your iPad back, who are you and what is your little sister?
Sissy, no, listen, it's me.
Yeah, right, you creep. Where is she?
Please, put those scissors down, you're scaring me.
Tell me something only my sister would know.
Hey, when I was 3, I flushed a goldfish in the toilet because I thought I would save her life.
There's no way you would have known about that unless... Sadie?
Duh.
Who else could it be? Why do you look like this? You look like a younger version of Mom.
Well, I kind of feel like I've used my sister.
You want to become an adult?
Sadie! This is all your fault, really, because you're the one that locked me in my room and took away my iPad. So now that I'm an adult, I order you to give it back to me.
Just because you look like an adult doesn't mean I'm treating you like one.
Okay, fine. Then I'll just go to the store and buy one myself, because I found a driver's license and a credit card in my pocket.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me. Sadie, wait.
Oh, I can't believe I'm letting you drive me right now.
I told you, I've got so many cars in the buildings that I'm practically a pro driving at this point.
There's a couple of these. We are going in and out of this old beautiful
store. Is there any chance I could get your number?
No, sir. She's 8 years old.
Funny.
The answer is no. Let's go.
What is that? You're getting age-appropriate clothes. No, I like my clothes, and I want them. Sadie? This is careful.
Is she okay? Do I need to call the police?
No, ma'am. Good morning, Sissy.
No, sir. It's not a good morning. I can help you suckered me for letting you buy it.
Well, you didn't. We were gonna call the police about it.
Yeah, I know. Wait a minute. Your hair looks different. Did you get it done?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks great, except for the fact that you snuck out without telling me.
I don't have to tell you anything, because I'm an adult now.
You need to take back your wrist.
No, I don't like being grown up.
Sadie, you get what it's actually like to be grown up. You don't see how much I've been taking care of you.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, yeah? You know what? I'm leaving. No, you should see what it's really like to be an adult.
How hard could you think about this actually mean? I can make mac and cheese in a pan, right? I'll just let it boil on high for 1 hour.
Ooh, that must be my delivery.
This giant dollhouse better be easy to assemble. Why is this instruction manual so confusing? And now my eyesight isn't what it looks before. My mac and cheese!
La 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 la. Can I play with one of your toys too?
No.
Why not?
Because you're not my little sister.
Yes, we are. Sasha said, he said that we are.
You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys.
Thank you for saving us from that evil girl.
Yeah, she was so mean to us. Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Hey, Sasha. So, I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues.
Right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup, and then we'll get into our costumes.
Yay!
Look at this new makeup palette I got.
Wait a minute. Are these my stuffed animals from when I was little?
No.
Uh-huh. And where did you get the money to buy that costume?
I found some money on the street.
You little thief! Give me that bucket! Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this.
You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home.
So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever. I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me, so you can just give me for your money.
Here, this is all the money I'm giving you. Good luck living on the streets.
You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.
Have fun being broke and homeless.
You know what? The heck with them.
But I promised you guys I would not leave you with her.
I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hun? I'll give you $20 for those two stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey! Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card. I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow!
Oh, goodness, I am so sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
Not.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay. Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never suspect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. If you stick with me, I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two.
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me.
What?
I thought you were a team.
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
This isn't over, kid.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, you get one phone call. Hurry up.
Come on, pick up. Pick up, damn it.
Hello?
Hey, Kate, it's me.
Who?
It's Jane. Remember I helped you steal... I helped you borrow that car one time?
Oh, yes, Jane, I remember you.
Yeah, listen, I am in a bit of a jam. I am currently in jail, and I'm gonna need you to bail me out.
What? Wait, how did that happen?
It's a long story, I don't want to talk about it, but let's just say I'm never having kids.
You always did have a soft spot, didn't you?
Okay, are you gonna help me or not?
Depends, is there going to be revenge?
It's me, duh.
Then I'm in. See you soon, Jane. Next. What do we got here? Jane Danvers. Okay, here's your stuff. Get out.
I can't believe she took your car, too. Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. But she's gonna wish she didn't mess with me. You remember the plan?
Sure.
Let's do this.
Oh, hey!
Oh, pardon me. I'm such a klutz.
Hey.
Jane, how did you get out of prison?
I got bailed out, no thanks to you.
About how I took your car and turned you in,
You were just trying to save yourself.
Exactly. So you're not mad, right?
Nah. Come here. Give me a hug.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, ma'am. I just saw that girl take your wallet.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, she did. It's right there in her back pocket.
Hey!
I didn't take her stupid wallet. She did this.
Oh my gosh, please don't hurt me.
Someone call the police.
You're coming with us.
Get off of me. I'm telling you, it was her.
Traitor, traitor.
Why, you little bit.
You sure showed her, Jane.
Never tried out, con woman.
Precisely.
Cat sit for a millionaire or babysit for a billionaire. I do love cats, but I am allergic. And I think the billionaires are going to be more.
Thank you for coming. How does 5,000 an hour sound?
5,000?
Mm-hmm. Is that too low for you?
No. That's plenty.
Excellent. Okay, let me see. Let me just go get the kids.
This is Tabitha and Thomas. Now let's go over the rules.
Okay.
And lastly, bedtime is at 8.
Question, when you say the kids aren't allowed outside, how do they go to school?
Tabitha is homeschooled.
Oh, okay.
And of course our son is just a baby.
Time for us to go.
Yes, don't you worry, Mr. and Mrs. Parker. Your kids are in great hands.
That little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bonked his head.
Oh, it's already 8 o'clock. It's time for bed.
Sarah?
Yes?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mom and daddy and I get scared.
They're just dreams, sweetheart. You sleep well, okay? Good night.
Good night, Sarah.
I can't believe I'm working for billionaires.
Is that blood?
And it just dripped on me from the attic.
You saw blood?
Yeah, and I'm just a bit concerned.
Blood in the attic.
I don't really see how this is funny.
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
We stole them in the attic.
Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. I may have overreacted a bit.
Oh, you poor thing. You were probably terrified.
Here's a $100 gift card for your troubles.
Well, thank you, but are you sure you don't want my help cleaning up all that mess?
No, thank you. But can you watch the kids next Saturday?
Yes, of course.
Excellent. See you then.
Bye-bye now. Please make sure Tabitha does not go in the guest bedroom. We're renovating it and it's not safe for children.
Yes, of course. Understood.
Sarah.
Tabitha, hi. Are you ready to play some games?
Yeah, I missed you. Come on, follow me. I want to play in here.
No, no, Tabitha, you're not supposed to go in there. Tabitha, I really don't appreciate you not listening.
I saw we.
I thought your parents said they were renovating this room.
What does renovating mean?
It means like to fix it up and make it pretty.
It's already pretty.
Is that blood on the countertop?
Huh?
You know what? I'm sorry. It's probably just from your Halloween decorations.
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
That means this blood must be real. If that blood was real, then I'm lucky to have made it home alive. But whose blood would it have been?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mommy and daddy and I get scared.
What if Mr. and Mrs. Parker killed Tabitha and Thomas's real parents and that was their blood in the attic? Kiss them. Hello?
We need you, ASAP. Thank you for agreeing to come. See you.
See you. If something really is going on there, I'm gonna have to prove it. So when Mr. and Mrs. Parker leave, I'm gonna investigate the attic myself. Hopefully this is well enough to reach the attic.
Sarah, what are you doing?
Tabitha, I told you to go out to the mountain.
No, I want to be with you. What's that?
It's an Amber Alert for a missing baby, and it's a picture of your baby brother. I think these kids are kidnapped.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go. Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
Shh,
it's gonna be okay. They're home.
Sarah, please don't hide. We know you saw the Amber Alert, but we can explain. Tabitha?
She's calling me.
She's trying to trick you. I told you, she's not your real mom. I think they're gone.
Are you gonna call the police?
My phone died.
Shh, Thomas, stop crying.
Found you.
Don't be scared. Just because the kids are stolen,
it doesn't mean we don't love them.
No, you leave the children alone.
Yeah.
Tabitha!
What a shame. You're just like our last babysitter.
What did you do to her?
The blood in the attic.
That was hers, and now you're...
Surprise! I'm still alive.
Susie!
I'm okay. Just call the police. Go get help. Come on, Tabitha, let's go.
Thank you for finding my daughter.
And thank you for finding my son. You should really thank the other babysitter. She was the real hero.
It was both of you.
You both are responsible for reuniting two children back with their families.
I'm glad everyone's okay.
Me too.
Tabitha wanted to know if you would still want to be her babysitter?
Yeah, please.
I'm gonna have to go with... Yes.
Yay!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny...
Stop! What the heck, Stacy?
Girl, look up! I just saved your life.
They banned Christmas music. This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay?
Uh-oh. Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little mermaid? We have to break
up. We need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you.
Oh, no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Ma'am, you do realize dogs are banned.
Of course, but fortunately for Billy, he's not a dog.
Uh-huh, nice try. Hand over the dog or else... Damn it.
Yes! So glad dogs aren't banned anymore. Oh my gosh, I know, right?
I'm glad yours didn't get taken. Hey, I like your notebook.
Thanks, I got it from the Brianna Missouri merch store.
Oh, cool.
Someone is seriously out to get me. Oh gosh, why does it smell so bad in here?
Sorry, did you see what they banned this morning? I mean, come on.
They banned deodorant, not showers.
If I don't have deodorant, then I don't shower. Hey, since boyfriends are unbanned, do you want to get back together with me? I kind of want to get to know you more.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Sweet. And here comes another banned item. Wow, they just banned dresses.
Wait, what? I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh. I'm not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on. Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way, let's...
I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh. I'm not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on. Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way, let's go.
I know you're freaking out, but I have an idea. We cut your dress in half.
What?
It'll be a two-piece.
Jake, that's actually a great idea.
Right?
Okay, hand me the scissors.
I don't know. Your hands are kind of shaky, so...
Jake, I'm fine. Just hand me the scissors.
I feel like I should do it, to be honest.
Jake!
I'm kidding. Chill. Here, take the...
I'm safe.
But I'm not. Can you close your eyes, maybe?
Please tell me you're wearing boxers.
I mean, yeah, but still, just close your eyes, okay? Thanks. I appreciate you keeping your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an hour. They better unban pants soon. What? What are you laughing at?
No, it's just, why do your boxers say Merry Christmas?
Hey!
Sorry, I might have looked just for a second.
They were a gift. Stop looking.
Please tell me I can open my eyes now.
You might not want to.
Why?
Well, because that's why.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the band item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the band item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me. My dad's in charge of this system.
How could you not tell me this?
It's a secret. I'm not supposed to tell.
So you could change the band item whenever you want? Why didn't you change it when it said dress?
It's not like my dad just does whatever I say. It's only for emergency purposes. Please don't be mad at me.
How does your dad even know to change the stuff?
He has a microphone on me that he'll listen to. He's kind of a psychopath.
Yeah, no kidding.
Please, wait.
I need to be alone.
If you're creeped out that my dad's always listening, he doesn't listen all the time. Necklaces are banned.
Is your dad out to get me or something?
No. I mean, maybe...
This is stupid. If you really care about me, have your dad end this whacked up system.
Don't you think I've tried? Please, just take off the necklace.
Fine. It's stuck.
Hey, looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me! Looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me!
Sit in the elimination chair and don't let go of him.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh. Elimination chair? Jake, what is she talking about?
I won't let them do anything to you.
We shall see about that, son.
Dad, let her go. She didn't break the law. Her necklace got stuck.
Lies. She was just testing you.
Is that true?
She never tried to unlock her necklace. I have the camera footage to prove it.
She was probably just trying to see if I was gonna stand up for her. And you know what? I don't blame her for not trusting me when I have a father like you.
Well, let's see how much you truly care about her. Oops, now it looks like you both are breaking the law. I'll let you choose one person to live.
It's okay, just choose to save yourself.
No, Dad, I'm not gonna make that choice. Just end the system.
You know I can't do that.
Then go ahead and end me.
Wrong answer. Wrong answer.
Oh, Dad, don't!
Please, please wait.
You must learn, son, to never put a woman first in your relationship. What the?
Real interesting philosophy you have about relationships. It's no wonder ours ended in divorce.
Mom, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Banning something that should actually be illegal. Goodbye, goon number one, and goodbye, goon number two. That's for taking my son away from me.
Mom, you just killed Dad.
I know, honey. It had to be done. Hey, sweetheart, open your eyes. We have to get out of here. Come on, you can trust me.
Thanks.
This way.
Where are we?
The room with the deactivation button.
What?
Well, what are you waiting for? Press it!
No, whoever presses the button dies. Mom, I'll press it.
Jake, no, please.
The system has to be stopped. You're right, but not by you.
No, Mom!
I love you.
Mom? No, Mom.
The system down. She saved everyone.
My parents, they're both gone.
Jake, I'm so sorry.
Promise you won't ever leave me.
Jake, I promise. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah, she would have wanted us to be happy.
We have to run.
You okay?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah. From now on, we're gonna stick together, right?
Always.
I'm so glad I have you.
Me too.
There's something I've been meaning to do.
My soulmate controls my brain or my hand? I'm not picking brain because I refuse to think in boy math, so, I guess that means I'm gonna go with hand.
Hand.
I wonder what hand he's gonna be controlling. Okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird.
Honey, you better not have picked to let your soulmate control your hand.
What? Of course not. No, I picked brain.
Oh boy, okay, you poor thing. You probably lost so many brain cells. My gosh, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I really just need to go get ready for that Thanksgiving party. Bye-bye. I don't know what dress to wear for the party, the red one or the green one. I mean, it looks nice enough, I'll try it on. Alright, you know what? This dress is pretty cute, I like it. Okay, we have to go to the party now. Hey, Bree, nice dress.
Thanks.
Okay, can you please stop doing this dance move? Can you please stop it?
Hey, you know it's me that's the one who's controlling you, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you come with me, I can prove it to you.
I'm sorry, but if you're really my soulmate, why is my finger saying no?
Well, let me show you. Come on over here with me.
Hey!
Relax, beautiful.
I better go. I'm sorry, are you like some sort of MMA fighter? Because what the heck was that? It was self-defense. He was trying to put his hands on you. Yeah, I know, but did you really have to go all Karate Kid on him? Yes, I did. You could have gotten me in a lot of trouble. You're lucky that guy's gonna be okay. I'm sorry, please don't be mad at me. If you don't want me to be mad at you, then just tell me your address and I can meet you in person. Hello, write something. Do you not want to meet up with me? You know what? Forget this. Hey, are you serious? Oh, so now you want to talk to me? I want to meet up with you, but I can't because it's dangerous? Great excuse. I'm serious, you could already be in danger. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of these jokes. You owe me a new lipstick. I am gonna get ready to go to sleep. Oh my gosh! Please tell me that's you at my door. It's midnight, so if it's not you, then...
Are you Jason's soulmate?
Who?
Answer his question.
Whoa, listen, guys, I don't even know my soulmate's name. If I were you, I would leave right now because whoever he is, he's controlling my hand and he seems to know how to fight pretty well.
Huh, that has to be Jason. Yeah, must be. Get her. Hey, he's trying to challenge us to a fight.
No, don't listen to him. Don't come here.
Nah, go ahead. Try and fight me using a girl hand because I...
It got me right in the eye. Oh.
Ooh, I am so sorry about that, but I did warn you, you know.
Huh? Ugh.
You haven't won just yet.
I don't think so. Did you not just see what my soulmate just did to those last two guys? So you can only imagine what he's gonna do to you. Come on, now is not the time to quit on me.
You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. Oh, and so now, there's no one left to save you. You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. There's no one left to save you. Huh, not so tough when you can't use your hands, now are you?
I don't understand. What do you guys want with me?
Your soulmate owes us a lot of money, and we were gonna use you as bait to get to him. But we're gonna make a call, and if we find out that he's really dead, then you will be too.
He can't be dead. My hand is moving, which means he must still be...
Hey, shh.
Are you Jason?
Yeah, shh. Keep your voice down. I have a plan to see this book. Okay, even though you're free now, pretend you're not. I'm gonna hide back here.
They're coming.
It's gonna be fine. Remember, I have a plan. You're still alive, so we're moving you to a different Not today. Hey, Jason, surrender now or I'll kill her. Yeah, bird brain. Did you forget I'm still controlling her hand?
Huh?
Hey, listen.
Yes, Mr. Super Spy?
Well, I heard if we kiss, it'll make me stop controlling your hand.
Oh.
So, good idea, bad idea?
You know, I say it's worth a shot.
Sweet. Whoa, it totally worked!
And now, it's asking me if I want to control your hand.
I don't think that's a good idea, since you don't really know how to fight, and, you know, with my job.
Hey! Well, it looks like you're just gonna have to teach me.
Why, you little.
Darling, please let us see your mark.
Oh,
She has a diamond.
Honey, what billion is? If she didn't, someone would be losing their head.
Dad. It's just an expression, dear. Now I will show you this chart, and your father will explain.
This is our money status. The diamond gem means, you know, we're rich. The middle class is red gem. You could talk to them, but really, don't make friends with them. And the green gem is poor. Don't you ever talk to these people. They're a big no from me.
I can't wait for you to show all your friends how rich you are when you go to your New Year's Eve party tonight.
Nobody needs to know how rich I am.
Guys, please, I was just gonna grab a couple appetizers and then I'll be out of here.
Sorry, did you not read the sign? No green marks allowed to my party.
That was brutal.
Excuse me.
I'll get us food, Mom. I'm gonna paint my mark red so I can sneak back into the party. Mom, let me call you back. Hey, you, freeze!
Whoa, listen, I'm not gonna tell on you.
Yeah, right. You know what? Your mark looks fake, too. Here, wipe it off. Let's see if you're the real deal. Do it.
Okay.
What the? You're a diamond mark?
I wanna help you.
You do? Why would you want to help me? I literally held a gun to you.
Well, first of all, I can tell that's a Nerf gun spray painted black.
Ugh, dang it. Wait, how did you know that?
It says Nerf or nothing on the side. Also, I overheard you talking to your mom about you needing food. Is that true?
Yeah, that's the whole reason I came to this party. We kind of ran out of food yesterday.
I'm so sorry. No one deserves to go hungry, especially not on New Year's Eve. Come with me. I'm going to take you to my house.
We're going to your place?
Yes, we have tons of food and... Oh, but your mark.
Huh?
Okay, I originally brought this as body shimmer for the New Year's Eve party, but we're gonna use it to make your mark look like my mark.
Uh-huh.
Just stay still for me.
Why are we doing this exactly?
Well, technically, I'm not allowed to talk to green marks.
Seriously? Wow.
Hey, it's my parents' rule, not mine. The mark actually looks pretty real. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Thanks for the food.
Oh, it's no trouble, really. And since you said you needed money for you and your mom, I'm gonna give you one of my Christmas presents that I'm really not gonna use. It's a brand new MacBook Pro. I already have like three of them.
Thanks, but I don't have a home, so I don't have Wi-Fi.
I wish I could let you and your mom stay here in this mansion.
Nah, it's cool.
Oh.
What?
Your mark is kind of smearing. I can see the green.
Oh, shoot.
Darling!
Honey, where are you?
Get in my closet.
Wait, how long am I gonna have to be in here?
I don't know, but they can't see you with a green mark.
But
I'm sorry, just shh.
Oh, there you are, darling. We were looking for you.
Your mom and I are leaving for a business trip for a month.
You are? I mean, you are?
Yeah, but before we go, let's refresh what I told you about the marks, okay?
No, guys, I really don't need to.
Take the chalk and remember, what did your father tell you?
Now, do red marks make good friends?
No.
That's right.
And what did I say about green marks?
Don't talk or make friends with them. You know these rules are ridiculous, right? I mean, did you guys ever think that maybe we should help others that are less fortunate? I mean, maybe every once in a while we could help the green marks out with some food or maybe even some shelter?
Don't be ridiculous.
Do you understand how hard we work to get where we are today? We're not gonna waste it on those green marks.
Okay.
Sometimes I wonder if she's truly our daughter.
Hey, after that, I think it's probably best I go.
No, wait. I want to help you guys. My parents will never know.
Thanks again for letting my mom and I stay here.
We really appreciate it. You're such a beautiful, kind young girl.
I wish my mom was like you.
I'm sure she loves you very... Well, what do we have
here? Mom, Dad, you guys weren't supposed to be back until...
Tomorrow. Yeah, we got back early. I want these green marks out of my house right now.
No, if they leave, then I leave too, because they're good people, and they have nowhere else to go.
Them being poor is not our problem, and you're not going to leave.
I will. I'll take what's mine and I'll leave.
Huh. What's yours? You own nothing. If you leave, your mark will turn green and you'll become poor.
Then so be it. You know, there's more to life than just being rich or poor. At the end of the day, it's what makes you happy, and it's about helping others. And you guys were hardly ever here for me anyways. And when you were... I wish that you weren't.
Oh, honey.
Just stop. Because these people have been nicer to me in the 1 month that they've been here than you guys have ever been. And I realize it's better to be poor and happy than to be rich and miserable. Come on, guys. Let's go.
We didn't mean to make you give up your mark.
You don't deserve to be out here in the rain. We're sorry.
Don't be. I've been wanting to tell them that for a while anyways.
It's not even that bad out here. It's just a little rain.
And a lot of thunder.